on the sixth day, man, formed and fashioned in your hand, in your image created, in the likeness of you, and in your presence lay the faithful potter's clay, with every part of Adam's being, he was crying and pleading, saying,
breathe on me,
won't you breathe,
breathe on me,
come and fill this place.
Thank you. Shut up in my bones.
Shut up in my bones. Shut up in my bones.